Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
Let go of me! Let go of me! Let go of me! Let go of me!
Please refrain from agitating the others. You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished. You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but how did they get here?
Stop, damn it!
Now what?
Thank you.
What do we have here?
Subject number 58, test 92A. Electrode placement in M33, pain region. Ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7, the consent region of the neocortex. Subject imprint, only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger. Number 58, test 92A.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? The research lab is your own. I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with...
Thank you.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this... what did you call it? Your...
Thank you. Shit!
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? Again.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Thank you.
device clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mark.
Ruvik? Why was I led here?